Hello everybody and welcome back to Shay's Hobby Dog Bay. Okay, this video is, I'm going to record two different video clips off my phone for y'all to see. The other day, I was cleaning the house and I videoed myself using my phone. So they were all on here. I go to put them on my laptop. There were several videos. Some of them went onto my laptop. The first two clips, when I first started, for some reason, I don't know why or understand it, but they would not go on my laptop. So they stayed on my phone. So that's why I'm having to record these two first. And then the ones that went on my laptop, I'm going to put them up separately. So this will be video part one, then those will be part two, part three. I don't even know how many it is. So there you go. That's what we're going to do. Okay, so. And get this going. Get it pulled up. Okay, I think this one is first. Now I hope that I can do it where y'all can see. Hello everybody. Good morning. It is 7:30 something in the morning. Yeah, I want to show y'all if I can. Alright, the time is right. You don't see my finger, do you? Right there is the time. So it's 7:33 a.m. in the morning on Friday morning, the 22nd of 2019.
I'm trying to get y'all to see the top of the screen, which is there.
It's early.
And the bottom of the screen, which is this finger.
I'm going to cut some air on. I'm a little stuffy.
This is actually before I started cleaning. I had started with a little bitty vlog clip. Again, my nose itching.
I woke up and Gracie came and I had her and she didn't come early. So I actually got to sleep late. And because Katie had actually took her, I have to do this with this hand, sorry. Katie actually took her to the store, the wood store, my husband's store. Just that morning, yesterday morning, which was Thursday morning. And, you know, had him for a little bit there before she brought him to me. She don't always do that. She chose to do that yesterday, and it was good because it let me sleep late. So then I got up, she came, and we was eating. They had actually brought us a hamburger, so we was eating a hamburger for lunch. And, watching our cartoons.
My arm gets to hurt, so I have to move around and switch.
All of a sudden,
hands.
It just hit me. And I got so sick in my stomach. I felt like I was going to throw up. And I'm going to set y'all down right here. I'm in my dirty kitchen. Yes, it's dirty. I felt like I was going to throw up. Y'all were sliding down. Will you stop sliding down? Stay put. Sit still. I'm out of my cereal and y'all sliding again. Behave yourselves. Anyway, I got so sleepy.
had to go to the bathroom. And so I was lucky that Elizabeth was here. Yesterday was her day off, so she was actually here all day long. So she watched Gracie. But then I got so sick with it. And y'all know I've told y'all that I don't like pain and I'm a big baby and I cry. I ended up crying. I never did throw up and I'm so glad. I don't know what happened or what made me so sick. But I couldn't handle it and I couldn't watch Gracie's Katie. Sorry y'all, I'm getting my stuff. Elizabeth ended up calling Katie. And she came and got Gracie. And I laid down and took me another nap. Actually, forget nap. I didn't take a nap. Stayed asleep all the rest of the day. Hang on.
So that was that one. Okay, the second one is double the length of that. I don't even, I got one bar on my camera. I hope it don't die. I hope it'll last. I'm not where my cord reaches.
This is horrible, y'all. My alarm went off again.
So this may not be the second one.
No, it ain't.
This must be the third one.
Alright.
Since it is, I'm going to wait and do a separate video to show that one. So I'm going to say bye here. I might need to rest and plug it up. Make sure it charges up. Alright. I'm out of here until next time. I'm done. I'm going to the loo.